Hi, this is Naomi at Techstar Registry, and today we're talking about ways to protect yourself from social media scams. Now, there's several ways that you can protect yourself, so we're just going to touch on a few. And I would have to say, choosing a cryptic password is really a good idea. Now, a cryptic password is a word that you use that's made up of letters, numbers, characters, punctuation marks. It's kind of like a secret code, more like. So think of it that way, secret code. So really kind of come up with some, you know, cool secret code and use that as your password instead of, you know, a very easy password for people to able to break into or access. So cryptic passwords, use those. Another way to protect yourself is to change your password periodically. Whether you do it every month, every 3 months, every 6 months, change your password. I know it's difficult. I'm guilty of it. I've had some passwords for years. You definitely want to get in the habit of making sure that you change them up. So make sure that you change them up and again, use cryptic passwords. Another really big tip is do not share your password with anyone. This includes your friends, your family, your coworkers. Your password is supposed to be a secret password that only you know. So you want to make sure that you keep it secret. Very important. So that way nobody has access, nobody can later have access, and your information's safe. You want to try to keep your stuff as safe as possible. So again, passwords are meant for you and you only. And, you know, do not just kind of let everyone have access to your social media. Very bad idea. And make sure when you are on someone else's computer that you make sure that you log off. A lot of times people will leave and they'll leave their social media open, not thinking anything of it. And then when I go up to the computer, I have access to your social media as well. Not that I'm going to do anything crazy, but you never know. So make sure that you log out, and when you're completed, you know, finished with accessing your social media as well. Very important. So these are just a few tips to help protect you and stay safe. This is Naomi at Techstar Registry, and I will see you tomorrow.